Hello everyone. In this session we'll see another question on probability, which is from Mechanical 2015. It says the chance of a student passing an exam is 20%. So passing an exam is 20%. The chance of student passing the exam and getting above 90% marks is 5%. Given that a student passes, the exam, probability that the student gets above 90% marks. So basically they are talking about two events and they are also talking about the joint probability and conditional probability here. So let's say the student passing an exam is 20%. So let's say this event is A, which is passing the exam, and the probability is 20%, right? Next is chance of student passing and getting above. So that means there is another event B as getting above 90%. Marks. So they're talking about passing the exam and getting above. So if it is and getting above, it means this is A intersection B, and the probability for this case is 5%. So what they are looking for is, given that a student passes the exam, so given that A has already occurred, the probability that the student gets above 90%, so the probability of B. This is what they are looking for, right? Given that A has already occurred, what is the probability of B? Where probability that A and B both occur together is given by this value. Now we know that probability of A intersection B is probability of A into probability of B given A, right? It can also be written as probability of B into probability of A given B. But we have this value and we need this value, so we will use this formula. So this is 5% equal to probability of A is given here as 20% probability B given A. So percentage gets cancelled and we will get probability of B given A as 5/20. This is 1/4.